peace, love, African family, peace and sunlight. This is Ankarula. And I just want to let you know, guys, you know, what are some of the stuff that I eat every day. I want to let you know, guys, when you go to the supermarket, you can pick up some of these stuff. So, pink salt, avocado, sea moss. This is cayenne pepper. And over here, we have some hemp flour. We have amaranth grains. We have some cell energizer herbs in this. We have the detox herbs, cleansing herbs, family. We have some, you know, spaghetti, so quinoa, we have garbanzo bean, we have spelt, we have kimut, spaghetti, this is some garbanzo bean, roast garbanzo bean. These are, you get these in Trinidad. These are some dates. I don't really like these dates. Pit dates, I don't really like these dates. We got some tomatoes, we got some tamarind family. Tamarind, you can get this tamarind on the website. We have hemp flour again, we have hemp powder, we have walnuts, we have hemp seed, we have some pecans family, we have some cherry tomatoes. I love these cherry tomatoes, they are very delicious family. We have some chickpeas, we have some sesame seeds family. These are for like milk, all the nuts and seeds. We have some durum bananas, we have some hazelnuts, these are hazelnuts. And we have some raisins, we have some chickpeas here family, and we have some dried, you know, ripe bananas, you know, just, you see this in the nuts and nuts store, they're super delicious. We have some mangoes right here, we have some cucumbers family, we have some alkaline water right here. And in my fridge, I got some coconut water family. And I have a huge melon family, I have a huge melon there family. So just a small look, guys, of what I have. And in here, guys, I have my herb grinder and my blender right there. My travel blender right there. Get it on the website, herb grinder, you can get it on the website coming. So that's just some of the stuff that, you know, I have right now that I'll be eating every day. Forget, we have some prunes right here, family, some prunes. So those are the stuff, guys, you know, those are the stuff. So if you go out, you can actually purchase these stuff and, you know, start consuming them on a regular basis, guys. So this is Aunt Karu checking out from Vegan Choice Foods. Have a great night.